We're getting reports that two Seraphim commanders have landed on the planet Hades. My guess is that they're planning on launching a major offensive, and securing Hades is the first step. We're hoping to catch them with their pants down, so you and Dostia are going to pay them a little visit.
For the past 3 years, we have been unable to glean a single scrap of intel regarding the Seraphim's movements. And now we find ourselves possessing this information? It strikes me as rather convenient.
The intel came from a Cybran sleeper cell hidden in Seraphim-controlled space. You saying we shouldn't trust them?
There are few people that I trust, especially in light of recent events. But a Cybran would never turn his back on his brothers and sisters, especially at a time like this.
All we know is that two Seraphim commanders have started to build quantum gates. Even if the intel is suspect, we can't risk letting the Seraphim complete those gates. If they come online, they'd be able to attack any system, and we can't take that chance. The op is pretty simple. Seek out and destroy the Seraphim commanders operating on the planet. Brackman has completed work on a Seraphim translator. It's being uploaded into your ACU as we speak. We'll provide additional intel as it becomes available. Good luck.
Both commanders are on planet, and the op is a go. HQ out.
I am detecting an enemy base roughly 2 clicks north of my position. I will construct the base and attack as soon as possible. Dostia out.
Roger. HQ out. Hope you're not too comfortable, Commander. You got your own problems. There's an enemy base to your west. Attack and destroy it, and watch out for a counterattack. Those aliens are sneaky bastards. The Tex made a new toy for you. the kennel. It's an automatic repair facility and will repair or assist anything within its operational range. Enjoy. HQ out. Thank you.
Thank you.
complete your objective as quickly as possible, Commander. Dostia out. Commander, I have a number of bricks on standby. Use command signal to control them. Dostia out. Finish your objective as quickly as possible, Commander. Dostja out.
Thank you.
Complete your objective as quickly as possible, Commander. Dostia out.
Thank you. system enabled.
Thank you.
finish your objective as quickly as possible, Commander. Duster out. complete your objective as quickly as possible, Commander. Dostia out.
Thank you.
finish your objective as quickly as possible, Commander. Dostra out.
Than you can possibly ever hope to defeat.
I have completed my objective and am reinforcing my position. Dostra out.
Roger. HQ out. operational objectives have been completed. Begin preparations to recall. We're getting you off that rock. HQ out.
I have a situation here. The recall command is also failing. HQ, can you confirm? Please run diagnostics on the return gate. HQ, please respond. Commander, we have lost all communication with Coalition Command, and we cannot recall. Wait, I am registering something to your west. It appears to be a jamming array. It must be what is blocking our communications. Destroy the jamming device. Duster out. Commander, additional jamming devices are disrupting the quantum field and preventing us from recalling or receiving help. Stay on target and destroy that array blocking our communication. Once it's down, HQ will be able to advise on how to negate the quantum distortions. Duster out. A Seraphim scout just flew over my base, so they know my position. It won't be long before they attack. visual on the device. This can't be right. It looks like a prototype device that Dr. Brackman was creating. Destroy it. We must reach HQ. Dostia out. The device is destroyed. Dostia to HQ. Respond.
There are at least two quantum wakes. You must...
Listen to me. The Seraphim have a jamming device that is preventing recall. It's out of our operational area, so you must find a countermeasure.
Keep your pants on. We'll get you out of there as soon as we can.
Inform General Hall that we've been compromised. That jammer was based on a top-secret prototype created by Dr. Brackman. Oh, no! Hundreds of enemy units are descending upon my location. Get us out of here, HQ!
Operation Area expanded.
Elite Commander, what's your status?
They are all over me. My defenses are failing. I have visual on an ACU, but it's not Seraphim. It's Cybran.
You are foolish to oppose the Master, Dostia. And now, you will pay for your insolence.
Five. I should have known that if anyone turned on our beloved father, that it would be you.
And now you shall pay for your insults. Goodbye, Dostia.
Getting hit from all sides! Too many of them! Too many!
Elite Commander, come in. Do you read me? Commander, you still have enemy forces moving toward your position. Hold the line until we can extract you. HQ out.
Do whatever it takes to survive, Commander. We can't afford to lose you too. Haul out.
Tino Lame, only now do you realize the futility of your situation. We know what you know. We see what you see. There is no stopping us.
Thank you.
Master controls all it sees. It is endless and eternal.
Technicians have finished realigning the gate power cores, but it's gonna be a while before we can get you out of that hellhole. Stay alive. HQ out. going to be a bit longer, Commander. Hang in there. Gate is locked in on Hades. Just a couple of more minutes. HQ out.
You will share the fate of Riley and Clark. Goodbye, Skirt.
Soon, the Master will control all of the Cybrans, and they will bow down before it.
We've got a lock on your ACU. Almost there. Grab your barf bag, Commander. This is gonna be rough. Recalling now. That was damn close, Commander. I'm glad we got you out of there in one piece.
My beloved Dostia is gone. Cut down by one of our own. Words escape me, my child. Escape me. We stand on the verge of triumph, yet those that we know and love are willing to betray us. We must deal with QAI. Oh, yes, and Hex-5. Some crimes are unforgivable. You know what to do.